Hola.
Hi.
Merhaba.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Hi.
Bonjour, tout le monde.
What up, everybody?
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi, everyone.
I'm Kat Beheshti, and I'm a marine ecologist.
My name is Joe Fowler. I'm a sea turtle biologist.
My name is Rossana Maguiña. I am a neotropical pollination biologist.
My name is Jenan Kharbush. I'm a chemical oceanographer and microbial biogeochemist.
My name is Miho Janvier, and I am a solar and space physicist.
My name is Beth Lenz, and I am a marine biologist.
I am Alex Jentsch. I am a nuclear and particle physicist at Brookhaven National Lab.
I am Amelia Munson. I am a behavioral ecologist.
I am Burçin Mutlu Paktil. I am an astronomer.
My name is Samantha Davis. I am a coral reef ecologist.
My name is Katlin Bowman, and I am a chemical oceanographer.
I'm Kelly Spear, and I'm a mammalogist and a parasitologist.
I'm Mike Gill, and I am a marine biologist.
I'm actually right now in the field studying sea turtles. My eyes are getting eaten off by bugs, and I'm patrolling the beach looking for nesting females.
I spend a lot of time staring at the flowers and waiting for the pollinators to come to visit them, while the mosquitoes eat me alive in the rainforest.
Ah, mosquito!
We literally smash atomic nuclei together in particle accelerators at almost the speed of light.
I study marine pollution, looking at microplastics and mercury and how they affect marine ecosystems.
I chase solar storms in space.
I specifically study corals. Corals are beautiful animals and they are under a lot of stress right now.
I work in muddy salt marsh and seagrass beds for a living.
I study fish and I look at how their experiences make them who they are.
I study galaxies. I use telescopes, big telescopes, to search for the most mysterious objects in the space. And I'm doing it because I love it. I love space, I love universe, and I just wanna know more about it.
I really believe in this movement. We are going to take scientists off a pedestal.
Scientists are people too, we're not robots.
Oh, you're in the video now.
We don't actually live in ivory towers. We don't think we're better than you.
I think there's a trust gap right now between science and the public.
I really think that interfacing scientists with the public is really important for getting the public excited about the work that we do.
I am here sharing my story because I want you to understand science is for everyone.
I love talking about science. And my family and friends can only listen to me blather about science for so long. So, passing on to you guys.
I think SciAll.org is the perfect bridge between what most people know about science and what scientists wish most people knew about science.
As a kid, I would have loved to have a resource like this. Anyone can be a scientist. There is no particular mold.
We hope that you'll be able to find some information, find some resources, find some excitement, inspiration in the stuff that we're sharing.
I am part of SciAll because I think it is an initiative that will only share science with the public, but it will also show the human side of scientists, proving that anyone can become a scientist.
Thanks a lot for watching. Please support what we're doing. We have a lot of passionate scientists that are on board to share their knowledge and insights and their stories of how they got to where they are and how to succeed in this field and why it's so important, why science is so important. You can help us tremendously for free by sharing these videos, subscribing, and getting the word out. You can also help us not for free by chipping in a dollar or two on our Patreon account. So please support us. We'll continue to produce these videos. We do this for free. We do this because we care. So we're happy that you're watching. Thank you.